I found myself staying in a cheap hotel. Reports on the hellish war never let up. News of Heihachi's return to the Mishima Zaibatsu had sent shockwaves across the globe, and the announcement of the King of Iron Fist tournament flooded the airwaves day and night. But none of that mattered to me. From my drab room, I just stared up at the moonlit sky, looking for a ray of hope. The concept of evil seemed so vague. Who torched my hometown? The Mishima Zaibatsu? Or was it G Corporation? With the war submerged in chaos, who could tell? In the darkness, a fellow reporter visited me and offered me a ray of hope in the form of an expose on G Corporation. G Corp were at war with the Mishima Zaibatsu, and it appeared that they had the public on their side. People believed that the Zaibatsu had started the war, so it was only natural that they saw G Corp as their saviors. However, my reporter friend came into my hotel and, barely able to contain his excitement, presented me with the picture. It revealed G Corp's true colors, which conflicted with their public image. The picture shed light on the incident that had occurred only a few months earlier.
¿Qué
Yeah.
この代償はきっちり払ってもらうぞ。